The gaming nerd here, we're going to be playing some Star Wars Battlefront gameplay. We're going to be playing some missions first so we can get used to the feel of this game. I'm going to play a normal single player. You get like constant, like it goes 55 to 60 frames. Yeah, that's like really good. We're gonna turn this volume off real quick. We didn't pick what gun we wanted. I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna turn down the volume first before anything. Settings. Audio. Seriously, there's no like way to turn down the music.
Wow, I found the Star Wars Battlefront Beta.
Where is it?
Yeah, to type in freaking Star Wars.
Wow.
Wow.
You couldn't just say you couldn't have typed in just beta?
No.
Can you? Are you downloading it on my account?
I think so.
Okay. Cool. All right. So this is pretty cool.
Oh,
this
there's
is.
Message popped up though. It says it'll take some time before content can be.
Dynamic range. We are wearing headphones.
No, I'm on my account. Yeah, I'm on my account, man. Sorry.
I'm gonna do gameplay real quick. We're taking. Oh, dang it. Hold on. We're gonna be taking a look. Increase. Decrease darkness. Just by a little bit. Video. Oh, okay. Well, that's alright. No, we want custom. Okay, everything on ultra. Let's see what happens when we have everything on ultra. Ooh, boy.
Hey, Brandon, did you know a bunch of YouTubers play it on ultra?
Yeah, I know.
They play it on the highest setting.
You get 40 frames. Ooh, I love this sound of the blasters. I love the sound. I need to increase my mouse sensitivity. Controls. Soldier sensitivity, vehicle sensitivity.
Oh, Brandon, you need to delete some stuff.
Okay. That's all you had to say. Let's go take a look at our gameplay. This is gonna give me a headache. Video. We're gonna have to turn some stuff down. Can we change it to...
Do you play Dying Light, Brandon?
No. I thought I turned it off.
So you don't play Dying Light?
I thought I deleted it.
Do you play Far Cry 4?
Yeah, sometimes. 1080p. Let's see what happens, guys. We're changing it to 1080p.
Do you play The Witcher 3?
Yeah. Sometimes, yeah.
Okay, so the only one I can delete right now is Dying Light.
Okay, so let's turn down some stuff. So let's turn that down to high. Ambient. Let's go back now. Let's see. Oh boy, yes, this is awesome. Alright. Alright. Oh boy, alright. This is pretty freaking awesome, dudes. This game is so beautiful.
Do you play The Last of Us?
Yeah, I want to. I want to get that going.
What games can I delete?
Why? You still can't download it? Oh, well then fine, delete it, I guess.
Because The Last of Us is 44.
Oh, yeah, you can do that when you're in the air. So we got 5 enemies.
Okay, now I should be able to download it. If no,
Oh, you shock trooping piece of turd. Oh, oh. Crap. Perfect shot. I didn't mean to use that to be. I did not mean to click two. Oh boy. Is he seriously just like walking like that? Say, so, let's jump and use our jetpack. Ooh, yes. Okay, so. Let's go to the pod! Go to the pod! Pod needs activation! Yes! Alright, so let's go to the pod, hurry. Oh fuck, dude, that's like.
Yes, it's down.
That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. ATST.
7 hours left, are you?
ATST. In our position. Where is it? We should probably take down the, she can wait. Where is it? Oh, I hear it. It's over there. Alright, so we gotta go over there. Or we can wait till this is claimed. See what we got. Oh shit, there it is. Shit. Power up, vehicle turret. So what does that do? Blaster cannon. What?
You never got Sam Pop.
I got her Mountain Dew.
You got William Mountain Dew.
No, I got him a Coca-Cola.
Oh.
That's cool. I don't mind massive reinforcements. They can massive reinforce this turret. Infantry turret. Oh yeah. Here we go, baby. So how do we get in like that? Okay. This is pretty cool. I like this. I really do. We're like in a corner right now. Ah, yes! This game is just so beautiful. Got the sniper down. Ah, but the sensitivity though is just too high. That is very high. Okay,
wait,
so.
Are you playing offline, man?
Yeah, well, I'm playing survival, trying to get used to the.
Is survival 2-player?
Yes, I believe it is.
When it's done downloading on the PS4, and if you're done broadcasting, you want to play 2-player?
Maybe. No, I want controls. What am I doing? You want, like, bam, 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 bam.
This is perfect.
What?
Do downloads download faster in rest mode?
They download when you have nothing in the background playing. Let's get out of here. Oops. No, actually, we want to stay in here now because you moved forward. Where is he? Why does it keep showing a red mark for? There he is. There's that fucker back there. Bam! Is there a way to pick this up? Is there a drop? No, that's not a drop. Oh boy, jump troopers, eh? You're not gonna scare me now. Must have a shield. Have you shot their fucking jetpack? Yeah. Come on, baby. This game is just absolutely beautiful. I mean, he shot his jetpack again. Oh, it's because of that right there. Wait, why does that keep showing red? Oh well, so we can't stay here. Dang.
How long is the recharge for the jetpack, Brandon?
About a couple seconds, maybe.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
What's that? Oh, that's a heart. Are those Imperials too? Oh, they know how to land a party now. They know how to land a party. It failed! And there's one right there. Let's do one. Failed. God damn it. Oh, we dodged that sniper. Like, holy crap. We just, like, completely dodged it. There's the sniper. Yeah, we got it. We got him. Got him. Oh, I was gonna plan on doing some awesome final kill, but... We're gonna do an awesome final kill. That's the plan here, guys. I don't even know if he's still up there. I really don't. But, oh, I didn't mean to do.
How do you use the jetpack? Do you hold the jump button?
No. You have to. It tells you where you use it at. Headshots than that. I swore I got more headshots than that, but oh well. Alright, so we're gonna play online right now, because that was pretty badass. It only took us like 13 minutes. The entire thing took us like 13 minutes. Let's go to multiplayer. Actually, no, let's go to collect real quick. Unlocks. Earn credits by playing the game. Use credits to get blasters, star credits, and vanity. So, like, is this the credits? 330? Okay, so let's rank 4, obviously. We want to get the DL-17, but it's level 5. Unlock price.
Hey, Brandon, you know what that gun looks like? It looks like, that one gun that you were on, you know what it looked like? A remolded MP5.
Let's go to start cards. This is where the start cards were, okay. Let's go back to the guns real quick. A20C. I want to get that one. That one looks awesome. But so, not available in beta. Damn it. Alright. That's gay. Not available in beta. Alright. They should change that, though. Let's go to. Walker Assault. Yes. Let's go to Walker Assault. And join in. We're on the Rebel side! We're gonna try to find Luke Skywalker's little thing. We're gonna try to find his little thing that he has. This freaking
his card
or drop upgrade or whatever you want to call it. Well, do we just go here? Oh, yes, we do. Okay. Keep uplinks activated Attack AT-AT during the raid to destroy it. Destroy all AT-ATs to win. Okay, let's start. We don't have a partner. We shouldn't be having a partner anyway. So, we have no cards. Apparently. No cards. So, we're going to die. Oops. Well, that failed. Wait, how am I getting hurt? Where am I getting hurt by? Oh shit. Oh, there he was! He used a cycle rifle, or whatever you want to call it. Kinda sucks that we don't have any cards or anything on us. Hopefully that AT-AT over there does not see us. What the hell, man? Spurk got us? Okay, we gotta do better. We gotta do better. Come on. Come on. We have to. We just have to, man. Oh, he knows we see him. He knows. Oh, headshot bonus. Oh, yeah. Where the hell am I getting shot? Oh, it was over there. You little fuckface. Over there. Oh my god, we're just getting like fucking killed, dude. We joined the wrong team. Oh my god, we're just getting like fucking spawn killed. Holy crap. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. We need to make sure our health heals up. Let's go this way. Damn it. We need fucking. Yes! Oh my god, no, they are in our turrets. So we are pretty much fucked because we cannot leave this corner. Because our teammates don't know how to play, is what it looks like. Because. What the hell was our own teammate shooting at over here? Oh, I see what he was shooting at. We're getting it. Ah, that fucker was Mr. Terrible. You are terrible. Killing me and shit. We gotta get these both uplinks activated, man. Let's get these uplinks activated. But we can't fucking leave, dude. Without fucking dying and shit. God damn it. You fucking DH-70. Well, at least we moved from the corner. Oh shit. He was over there. Fucking asshole. Fucking asshole. Oh shit. God damn it. My game is a little. What's this over here? Is this? What? I think. Ah! Fucking dick! You dick! I'm trying to get that! Fucking asshole. Well, Luke Skywalker is in here. Oh my god, dude, they're just like shooting from far distances. Well, that's okay. We're just new to this game. We're just trying to get used to the feel of this game. So I think I probably prefer to play on console just a little bit. Just a little bit, because I'm used to having a controller in my hand. PS4 controller, more than likely. Let's activate this bitch here. Oh! Oh! We gotta defend. We gotta make it look like there's nothing here. How do you, like, knife? Oh shit. Ah! Oh! We reached rank 2. Ah! Fucking ass! We gotta protect these goddamn uplinks, man! Our teammates suck! Oh my god! Our teammates suck! Like, what is that right there? Is that the guy that killed me or something? Or is that a teammate right there? Ooh! Let's try. Okay, that's cool too, I guess. We can't do it now? Oh my god, that is bull. What's this? Thermal deployer. That's. Oh! I did not mean to use that. Well, we're fucking back in this corner again. But our teammate does not know how to. Let's use this. Come on, I want to get in the ship. Oh my god, again? Dying as soon as I was about ready to use it. You should be like keeping those cards, dude. Like when you pick them up, cause that would be boss. God damn it, we're just like getting spawn killed. Holy shit! Let's get it! Oh no, someone got it. Darth Vader! Oh my god! I should have known there would have been a trooper behind him. Should have known. What the hell? It was our own. God damn it. Shit, we gotta run. Run. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We were gonna get our ass fucked. Come on, hurry, in here. Oh my god. We almost died by that thing twice by the AT-AT. What? Coming from behind? Okay, that's cool, I suppose. You were lucky I was reloading, you fuck. Oh my god, as soon as I hopped right in there, I died. Dude, I like suck, man. I need a. Damn, 21 deaths, dude. That's like terrible. God damn. I'm just used to a controller in my hand. I probably do way better on console, to be honest. Well, we can't even get that anyway, so I don't even know why we even bothered. So we gotta defend both these? Oh, well, I kinda should have moved. Kinda. Yes, we should. Proximity bomb. Alright, so. Well, kinda did. Nah! And I got sniped. Oh, we're doing crappy. We really are doing crappy. Well, I am. And my team. Precious 8 behind. Oh my god, I can't believe we dodged that sniper bullet, dude. That was just like intense. We don't have any cards though, that's the problem. We don't have any fucking cards, so we just came in here naked. Pretty much. Oh, we would have killed that bag of two if it wasn't for that goddamn meddling sentry. That goddamn turret over there. Oh, that's. Well. He's lucky. God damn it, it's Darth Vader! God damn it, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Did he die? Yes, he did! We helped him! We helped him! Let's go teabag Darth Vader! Teabag the fuck out of this fucker! Yes! Oh shit! Run! Oh shit! There's an enemy in there, for sure. Let's just keep moving. We gotta keep moving. Ah! Wait, how did he? What? Well, I knew that was gonna happen. I already knew that was gonna happen. We did terrible, guys. We did so fucking terrible. Dude, it's like so fucking bad, dude. At least we ranked up. Most kills, highest objective score. He's the same guy, dude. Just like, damn. God damn, dude. We need to up our game, bro. We need to up our game. We did crap. But like I said, this is our first time playing the beta though, and this is my first time actually playing in online game mode in first person and shit. I'm playing RPGs and crap, but like other than that, this is the only thing I use, to be honest. Like, the RPGs are the only thing I use. Match started. Let's skip and go to start. Let's go! We gotta make sure they stay offline and we can get into one of these bitches right here. Let's do this. Let's do this, homie. Oh, well, we just blew it up. I just blew it up. I don't even know how to control it. Dude, I don't even know how to fucking control it. Dude, that was just like a waste. Man, that was just a fucking waste, bro. Yeah! Kill us, this damn it. Well, we wouldn't have been able to kill him. Let's go to the start. We shouldn't have a partner. God, why the hell are we getting spawn killed already? That's bullshit. That's bull. Bull, bull, bull. I think we can use the arrow keys. For some reason, I have a feeling we can use the arrow keys to control. Let's randomly throw. Oh, that was a mine, not an actual. We had a hero pickup. Ah. And we died with it. We don't want that. Yeah, we don't. We want a hero pickup. Where is it? Where was it? That's the thing. Where? Oh my god, we were trying to get to the fucking hero pickup. God damn it. I don't think anybody's Darth Vader. I don't think anybody's Darth Vader right now. But I do know where it is. I know where it is if somebody will let me get to it. I think I know where it is, guys. It's like over here. Unless somebody's already him. Which I don't think so because I didn't hear the Darth Vader theme. Where is it? I swore I found it over here. No, that's not the, we had the hero pickup, but we died before we can even get a chance to pick it up. Yes, we killed the guy in the turret. Oh my god, he was killing us from behind. Is that the hero pickup over there? I'm just trying to look for the goddamn hero pickup. That's what I'm trying to do. That's a power up. Here's this pickup again. But yeah, let's do this again. Dude, we're just doing very... Oh, this is so much smoother. Okay, so we're just... Well, there it goes. I'm so used to playing with a goddamn controller. That's the thing. I'm gonna probably do so much better on a console. Like, I think he just got... No, he couldn't have got it, because I didn't hear... It's gotta be... One over here, and I'm getting shot at. By rebel fuckfaces. What? Ah, god damn it. God damn it. How are we doing? 2-8. Doing terrible. All I can say is we're doing terrible. Doing terrible. It's nothing like fucking regular Battlefront at all. Nothing like it. Nuh-uh. It's completely different. Step on me, bitch! Aww. Oh, they're that kind of. What did I put? Blaster cannon? That's friendly fire. Oops. I want to get back up there to my turret. I gotta get up there to my turret. There's a hero over here. Hurry, 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 hurry. Yes! Darth Vader! Oh my god! Oh! Oh, baby! Darkseid! Yes! Fucking Darth Vader, man. Shit! I didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do this at all. Oh, we killed some people! We killed some people! And we need to learn how to control it more though. Yes. Ah, damn it, I was hoping to camp next to the goddamn turret, to be honest. I was hoping to, but it didn't work that way. Uh-oh. Why is our headset acting up? Our headsets are acting up. That was awkward. They never done that before. There's something over there. I doubt it's the hero thing, cause that was pretty bitchin' though. That Darth Vader dude, we just like fucking. They need to make the time last longer though. That's the thing. It needs to last a little bit longer. I know I was getting shot at, and that wasn't really helping my time, but other than that. Yes! No! We got a kill and died. Dude, this game is just so amazing, dude. The graphics. We are on high, dude, and we haven't lost a frame. Like, ultra. We are on ultra. Some stuff are on high because we really don't need those on ultra. But we haven't even. Oh, but now, as soon as I said we haven't lost a frame, we lost a frame. I am trying to pick my target. No! God damn, Luke Skywalker! Why couldn't you have fought when I. When fucking, yeah, I probably would have lost, but it was fucking worth a go at it. Darth Vader versus Luke Skywalker. Ooh, dang my stomach. Oh, dang. I guess they are inflicting heavy damage on him. I don't even think that's the house, to be honest. If someone was in those, that would have been a fucking long ass walk. What is this? Thermal imploder? Isn't that like the proximity mines or something? Eh. Eh. We need to heal. What was shooting at us? I'd like to know. I'd really like to know what the hell was shooting at us. Yeah, we could do that.
Hey, Brandon.
But I don't think. What?
Do you know where the peroxide is?
No. Why would I know where that is?
I need it.
Oh. Well, why do you need it?
Because of this.
What'd you do? Yep. I don't care. There you go. No! Bitch, no! Oh, that's an upgrade. That's a power setup. Anyway, we don't need it. We can't even use it. Yes! We're gonna camp here. Let's camp. I'm gonna camp here. If anybody wants to help. There, well, that didn't work out too well because the guy right there. we need more than one person if we're gonna camp there. They're both back online, so we need to rush there. We need a. Really? Well, Luke Skywalker is in the battle. There's Darth Vader. Getting shot at. Yes, we killed somebody. Ah.
Brandon, what can I do for 3 hours?
What?
What can I do for 3 hours?
I don't know. He's trying to find me, dude. We need a sniper. That would be bitchin'. Oh shit, he found me. He found me! No! Fuck! We're doing a little bit better. Just not as good as we I want. We need to stay away from that. What's this? Blaster. Oh shit! He almost got us. There he is over here. Oh, he's not. Well, we got a feat. How do you type? What button is it to type? Oh. No, that's console. TGM.
Wow.
Of course.
Wow. Just wow.
We're close. Okay. So we got 464 credits. We are doing crappy, guys. I'm better off with a console. Like, literally, I'm better off with a console. Like, seriously, I'm better off. We're gonna try it. Let's start. Let's try and see if we can't find a Luke Skywalker pickup. Because we found a Darth Vader pickup, so. Well, the hero pickup, in this case, we just call it Darth Vader pickup. I don't think anybody's... someone's in them now, because we're walking. Here's an X-Wing. What is this right here? Oh, that's just the regular power-up. God damn it, Falcon! God damn it, I think it's right there. I think the power-up is right there. I swear to God, I think it is. I'm just gonna place it right there. I don't care. Let's just. Oh my god! You have to have like constant fucking. Okay, maybe you don't. I thought it was like a little bit of recoil or something. Ugh! I'm just better off with a console. Like, to be honest. I'm just freaking better off in a console. What the hell? We need to activate it, guys! Let's activate it! We need to activate the uplinks! Fuck you! No! Fucking Zombinex! Prick. Fucking asshole. That's all I gotta say. Well, our teammates in there camping. Pretty sure. Cause that's what I'd be doing. Let's take a look down here and see if we can't find the hero pickup. I swore I saw it down here. Here's our regular pickup. Squad shield. Oh, we would have killed each other at the same time. Ugh. Darth Vader! Darth Vader! It didn't work! Fuck. There's somebody over there. Yep, I knew it. Out of my fucking way! Ah! He can kill us, but when we try to shoot at him, he goes in the fucking cover. Fucking prick. What was he using? Was he using the E11? I think that's what we're using, aren't we? You only got an assist from that? What? Okay, yeah, okay. Sure. Sure. Surely boy. Oh my god, that holy crap, dude, you like got good aim, dude, if you can shoot that far. Oh my god, we're getting fucking spawn killed now. That's bullshit. Critical kill assist. We didn't even get a kill, but we're getting like assists and shit. That's like bull crap. People are taking our fucking kills, man. That's like bull shit. Oh my god, we dodged that. Like, oh my god. Get the fuck out of our way. Yes. Goddamn fucking piece of turd. Piece of turd shit. Oh shit. Shit. And of course he can kill us. We're doing terrible. This game. We're going to destroy you. Oh, he is destroyed. We need to do better. Fuck! We need to do better, like legit. Like legit. We need to do better. Spawn killed. Spawn killed. Perfect. Oh, well. I thought it was like. I did not mean to place this in here. Huh. And then my fucking thing's acting up again. Blaster. Cannon. God damn it, why are you acting up? Ah, we were in there though. Like, I swear to God, we were in there. Wait, what? What? Now they're killing us in here. They're like raping our assholes in here. Upload it! Uplink! Uplink! Yes! Come on, baby. This is like, I don't even know, man. What the hell? Where did they shoot me at? That got me killed so fast. And now I got spawn killed again. Okay, this is like not how I wanted this to go out, man. But then again, these people are probably been playing since fucking like 2 days ago and shit. I just need to get better. Oh, well, that works too. We killed two people. What? At least we got a double kill though. And as soon as I walk in there too, I died. Perfect. We really should be walking in this game like this, Walker Assault, though, without no cards. It's probably what's doing. Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend. What's this right here? Oh, we dodged it! Orbital Strike! Oh! We're saving that. We're saving it. For this big guy right there. Ah! If we can even get close to him. Ugh. We got shot right in the ass. By this fucking cannon guy. I always get killed by those goddamn cannons. See, that's where my death ratio is. Because of those fucking cannons, dude. We got Luke Skywalker. Everyone's back and coming! Run! 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 Oh! We missed that. God damn it, sniper! We should have fucking not walked straight. God damn it! Damn it! Luke Skywalker! What the hell? Oh! Come on, baby. There you go. I would like to be Wampas in this game. If you remember the old Star Wars, they had fucking Wampas and shit. That's what I would want them to put in here. Wait. How do you... Yeah. Okay, so how do we get into third person? Let's look at the controls real quick. Now, how do we get into first person? First person and third person. First person and third person. Where is it? First and third person. Well, okay. That's bullshit, because I don't see any. Oops, well, that's the chat. This is the. Wait, what? Did I put? What did I hit? We don't want that. We're trying to. God damn it! I want to use the fucking switch to first and third person. Of course. I'm just trying to figure out how to switch to first and third person. Of course, trying that. And I'm doing fucking terrible, guys. I'm doing terrible. So terrible. Thing is, I haven't played fucking Battlefront or Battlefield Online or Battlefront on, like, online. I've only been playing it, like, against AI. Battlefield 4, I've only played a couple games on PC, but I didn't really like the feel of it, because I'm so used to a controller. I'm probably going to be so much better on a controller. I'm going to quit this, actually, and try the other game mode, because we have no cards, pretty much. Let's actually see if we can't purchase any cards, collect. Unlocks. Start cards. Okay. Okay, so we got the, this right here, the cycler rifle and the ion shot. So what's this? A modification which allows your primary weapon to fire ion charge to get bolts, making it very effective against shields, droids, and vehicles. We want cycler rifle. Unlock. Yes, please. Thermal detonator. 100. Knock price, the most popular and widely used. Okay, so let's go to hand, because we're not going to be wasting any more of this. So let's go to hand 1 and put that there, and hand 2 and put that there. So let's take a look at the blasters. DHE-11 is terrible. Well, I find it terrible a little bit. So let's see. Like, the fire rate is. Why I don't like it. Not enough credits. Damn. Okay, so we're gonna have to play. Let's try drop zone. I'll probably be better there. Let's try it. So we're gonna be Imperial against the Rebels. So we're gonna probably be trying to get to the drop zone to pick up some good stuff. Hopefully we do better on here. That's my want to be better on here in this game. I like the blaster. I really do. I like how it sounds. It's just.
Yes, almost done.
Yay. It's just. I don't know. It's just. To be honest, I don't even know, man. I don't know. Let's try this. Gun. This sniper. Cycle rifle. I mean. Let's claim the pods. How many people are on here? Okay. Oh, I came from behind. Of course they come from behind. Well, I sure try. We need jetpacks. That's one thing that I want, is jetpacks. Yes, we killed that fucker. I told you having fucking power-ups would change the tide of the war. In my favor. So they need to claim it, I think. We need to claim it or something. Oh no, we got it claimed. Wait, is that what we're not supposed to walk into? Don't walk into that water! Just some friendly tips. What the hell? Ah, we would have had nonsense name, but God damn it. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. And I killed myself. Oh, dude, we're doing a little bit better. I mean, except getting spawn killed. God damn it. The real Antex. This is bullshit because they're spawn killing me. This game is fun. I'll give it that. But I'm not really a keyboard and mouse guy. He didn't see me? That's funny how he did not see me, then I managed to kill him. Because my name is obviously right in front of your face. Yes! Took their kill. Ah! Chunky Monk 4. We're 3 away. We're 3 away. We need to defend the pod, man. Let's defend the pod! Ah, of course! But I wonder how, because they spawn, is there a certain spawn limit? And when you can... No, because if that was true, then I would have died. So, when they spawn, I can't kill them, but when I spawn, they can kill me. That's just perfect, man. I got an X mark on something. We gotta get that pod, bros. Crap, I didn't mean to throw. Ah! Trying to get used to the sniper, because on Battlefield, I'm a decent sniper on Battlefield. But this isn't, I know this isn't Battlefield, so I can't call it like it is, but this game is very different from Battlefield. And if someone says it is, dude, we got him! We got him! Oh my god! Six and ten, so we are 4 away. We're like 4 negative. At least we're doing better on here than we were on fucking... We captured the pod, right? Let's get some power ups. Proximity bomb. They already claimed the pod. I don't know why I shot, to be honest. Oh, we got it. That guy always gets us. I swear, that guy always gets us. Yes. Oh, dude, we dodged this sniper. Oh, man, this game is just fucking beautiful. It's just fucking amazing. Like, legit. Oh, dude, we... Oh, I was gonna shoot, too. Well, at least we got a person. I mean, that's all I can say. You know, at least we got people. We lost it. So they got three, we got two. That's alright. You know, at least we're not poorly losing. Wait, what? How did he not die? That's the question. That's the question I want to ask. Is how did he not? Did I not like shoot at him? Correct. I don't even know, dude. My aim today is just off. Wait, what? How the hell did he kill me? At least I'm getting kills, bro. On this one. I didn't even mean to throw a grenade. Oh! We almost went in there. We got one person. We got one person. Come on, guys, let's claim it. Protect me, guys, protect me, protect me. Yeah. I shouldn't even have poked my head out. They wouldn't have known I was there. They're at the pod, bro. Oh, there's one over here. What the hell, man? Suicidal baby? God damn it. At least we did better than that one game. That one game we did so shitty, dude. We did, like, completely shitty. Chunky monk. Oh, man. We need 14,000 to rank up, huh? So it's 348. Okay.
Okay.
Well, let's. Can. Are we seriously doing. Like, are we seriously going to be that guy again? We can't have another card? I swear we could have three. I swear we can. So we're rebels, or no, we were stormtroopers last time. My bad.
I shouldn't know that. So you know what?
That was terrible. That was terrible. I need a fucking controller. Like, legit, I really need a controller. Or I'm going to be doing shitty. I'm surprised no one's over here. Did they, like, lose their game or something? Well, I just noticed that fucking it slows your aim down or your shooting if you aim. So yeah, see, I probably wouldn't have killed him if I were to have aimed. There we go. I know the secret to this now. I know the secret to this now. To be honest, I don't even know why I see that. Should probably keep an eye on behind us, buddy. See, I knew we should probably keep an eye on behind us, man. Ah! And beside us. See, I know the secret to this now. See, like. Not really a secret, to be honest. It's an enemy's hands. Oh shit. Oh my god, we were so close to killing him. At least we got two people. Yeah, I need a controller for that shit.
I got one.
I probably play better on a controller anyway.
Are you still broadcasting?
Are you ready? Oh! How did we not kill him? She can't even hear me because the door is closed. Stop my kill, D-Bit! Why did you shoot at me, you queer? Oh, yeah, boy!
It's almost.
This is just fucking beautiful. Well, we missed. Two kills! Oh! Two kills! Oh baby, we got double kill. We're doing so better than last game. So much better. Oh, dude, this is just fucking beautiful, man. This entire game is just beautiful. Move out of my fucking way! Now we're not. We need to take possession of that goddamn escape pod. Oh, we do. I think there's an enemy right there.
Are you playing missions or are you playing online?
I'm playing online. Oh, that was a waste. You would have killed him, though. We need, I'll guard you, buddy. There's an Imperio coming. Imperio coming, buddy. Oh! Grenade kill, right when I died. Oh! So now I'm 3 positive. Now, fucker. Thought you could kill me. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, screw you. Suicidal babies. At least we got 3 kills ahead of our score. We're going to get victory! We're next to it too! Oh! Come on! God damn it! Come on, baby! This isn't an RPG, but whatever. Oops, not really what I wanted to do, but okay. Don't die. Oh, we got 2 kills! Ah! Then
wow,
we died.
Kill.
2 kills.
Call of Duty, I can get, like,
I got 2 kills. What are you talking about?
I don't care. Excited over kills.
Shut up, dude. That's bullshit. We're back down to being 3 positive now. No. I don't know why I did that. Thought I saw an enemy target there, yep. We need a jetpack, is what we need.
Brandon,
what?
If you watch Netflix, will the download still download?
It will take slower. I just wait, because it's almost done, isn't it?
Yeah.
Then I just wait.
It's almost at 6.800 GB right now.
Just tell me what time.
14 minutes left.
Percent. Yeah, percent.
Say the percent.
That's awkward. It should.
It's downloading. It's not installing. It's downloading.
Doesn't matter. It should, because on the PC.
That's PC.
Shut up before I punch you in your face. Good boy. Alright guys, we need to defend the buds!
How long can you live stream for?
I can live stream. I'm not really live streaming.
Because you would have like a camera or whatever.
No.
Your mic would sound awkward a little bit, wouldn't it?
No. If I was live streaming, I'd be checking YouTube constantly. No, my second screen has a crack in it. In the corner.
How'd
it
get a
crack? Someone put it in the back and it made a cracking sound.
On the back of the van?
Yeah. No, it was the SUV. When that happened.
At least turn it on, or is it?
Yeah, like I can turn it on. I just need to replace the
screen.
Yeah.
Does it look funny with the crack in the corner?
Of course, yeah, duh.
It also looks like it's kind of bent, like pushed forward a little bit as well.
Yeah, it is that way. Yeah, it's been that way. As long as they don't know I'm here, I should be fine. Oops, I did not mean to throw that.
Do you have a sniper rifle?
No, I got a card that is a sniper, though.
Oh, did you pick it up?
No.
Just randomly got it?
It's a card. That you can buy.
Then you have a sniper rifle.
Oh my god, William. It's a card you can buy, and it's called a cycler rifle. Please shut up. I didn't say I don't have a sniper rifle. I said you can purchase it as a card when you level up.
And I'm saying you have one.
Oh my god. I'm not saying I don't have one.
I never said you never had one.
Neither did I.
Jeez.
You're being so complicated. God damn. You're like a girl. You're like a girl on her period.
Yeah. Ain't you almost done and then before to play you?
They're gonna be coming from over here.
Doesn't that thing eventually take off, or is that in fighter squadron mode?
What?
The Imperial shuttle?
Fighter squadron, I believe. Who said anything about that?
I thought EA said Fighter Squadron was going to be one of the game ones you can play in the beta.
Oh my god! How did he survive that grenade? He had more health than he should have, but
Brandon,
whatever.
What if it was like the Black Ops 3 beta where they eventually added in more game modes?
That would be sick. Because I'd love that. Yeah, it'd get boring a little bit.
Yeah, and I'd be playing with the same three game modes, is it?
Three game modes.
What?
Three game modes. We just got two kills, bro!
Is Endor one of the playable maps or no?
No.
They'll probably add that in then, because it was the main trailer, so they'll probably add it in.
Should've kept looking this way.
Endor would be sick.
It would be. How did I kill myself? I was being protected by a goddamn rock. How did I kill myself?
Did you kill yourself with a grenade?
Yeah, and I was hiding behind a rock.
Well, the grenade probably hit the rock and bounced back.
No, it bounced.
bounced back off a rock, and it was in front of my rock that I was laying behind, and I got killed.
Maybe the rock went as small, because the blaster needs to, Star Wars grenades are freaking huge.
I don't know. But I got an explosive bonus somehow.
You probably killed someone. Or destroyed something.
Well, we obviously got 3 out of 0, bud, so we're not gonna let that happen.
Does someone else have a mic or something?
No.
Alright.
I wish to.
Are you playing survival missions?
No.
Actually, online.
Yeah.
I might play a few starter missions first before I play, like, missions.
Or online, you mean?
I think
that guy killed him. I just wasted a grenade.
How many bots can you add in the missions?
There's only... What are you talking about?
Or is that the actual game you can only add in bots?
I think so. You can only do survival, by the way.
Oh, not like... online?
No, you can do survival. Only for the, thing.
What maps can you play survival on? Just Tatooine?
Too bad I can't take that with me. If we can play split screen in the beta, you wanna play split screen?
I don't know.
Yeah, that'd probably be so much better with the controller in my hand. Now I got a question. I was up here. No, I'm using my controller. I'm not using your controller. My controller is my controller. Well, I want to play on the console. At least get that a try and see if it's better for me. Anyway, I know the graphics aren't going to be better, but they're going to be almost similar.
I want to play by myself for a little bit.
Well. Well, I want to play my PS4, though. It's my PS4. And I'm allowing you to play it. You got your own PS4.
Yeah, but then I'll have to download it all over again.
You can download it while we're playing split screen.
Hmm.
Yes. Deal with it. God damn it. We stole his kill. Hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. Oh, we died as soon as that. Yeah, that kill doesn't count for you, buddy. That kill doesn't count for you, buddy.
Did you guys win or lose?
We got victory. And I was positive the entire game.
Yeah, you camped.
No. I never camped. I'd say about 15 minutes.
When the actual game comes out, it'll probably be longer. Because how many people are playing it and whatnot.
We're almost max level in the beta already, guys.
The max level is 5. They need to add another level cap. Right, man.
We're almost like max level, and we've only been playing for about an hour. I don't really want that weapon. I want
the last weapon.
I want this. Yeah, I do. But that's like 2,250? We're gonna save for that. Fuck. We're saving for that. You don't have any partners, so. Let's get the pod activated! Now
we've reached rank 4 as soon as we... I died as soon as I reactivated the pod. You're getting kind of annoying. If you got a cold, you wouldn't be acting like that. Well, it's true. You're welcome, guys.
The aiming down the sights seems kind of slow a little bit.
Oh, but... We got the point because of me! Well, I didn't really get no kill, but I sure as hell fucking...
Does it like switch sides but play the same map or something?
Yeah. You switch sides. How did we survive? I thought it was like an insta-kill if you aimed upwards to on the upper chest and stuff. We gotta defend that pod! Oh, well, our teammates were there, so I don't know why I bothered throwing a... Yes! Yes! Two kills!
Brandon, do you hear gunfire at all, or just no?
Yeah, I hear gunfire, why?
Is there like, gunfire, like, flying everywhere and whatnot?
Yeah, you can hear it.
In the Battle of Hoth, there's, like, freaking lasers going everywhere. Hey, Brandon.
How do they get the bomb if we're all defending it? That's what I want to know. Come on, guys. Our team isn't doing a very good job at defending it. Oh my kill, bro. Thermal imploder. And proximity bomb again. We're just placing them everywhere.
I have how many strengths you are now?
No! We're doing terrible this game. Why would they spawn them over there with us? That's the question. That's one thing they need to fix. Just a little bit. It's not all the time that happens. Just sometimes. Watch this. How did that happen? At least we killed him though. I wanna know how that missed when I was aiming directly at that prick. We don't have it! Step back. Hell yeah, we are. And you better believe it.
I have 91 friends, Brandon.
Okay, and?
I don't have that many.
Okay, then how many do I have?
You have like around 10 or 15.
No, I got more than that. Yes! We finally got a kill with... Mm-hmm.
with the sniper. It took a little while, but we finally got. Let's get a smart rocket kill. Be a dick, like to that, like we did to the other guy, because we wanted. Dude, we're not letting the enemies get the pods at all. We're letting them claim them, but that's about it. We're not letting them get one score on the scoreboard. That's funny. The hell? Really? I wasted one rocket. Oh, well, that was a waste. Oh! No, it wasn't! Grenade kill! Fuck face! Ow! Ugh. I think I'm the only one getting these cards. Oh shit, we're in the pod thing. Yeah, we're the only one getting these cards. And he got a card. They shouldn't get a card. That's not fair. They shouldn't be getting the damn cards. Uh-uh. 6-7. Where are we at? We're in the fourth place. No! We were gonna shoot at him too! Oh no! Oh. Come on, baby, let's go, baby. Let's go, baby, let's go. After this, we'll probably stop playing. After, we'll probably. Because. Wait, what? I know we secured it, but I still managed to shoot. So we got 2 negative. That's okay, I guess. Oh! Most pods defended. Ooh. That's us. Most pods defended! So we got. Pretty good score. We need 17,000 until we get to the max level of the beta, which is level 5. But I think we're gonna end it here, guys, because it takes forever to upload any more games recorded over 2 hours long. Why is it not full screen over there like that? Okay, but anyway, do you want to take part in a short questionnaire about this game? Yes. How likely is that you recommend this game to a friend? 10/10. What are the reasons for giving a rating of 10/10? Game has a unique FPS experience, game rate, replay value, graphics meet my expectations, vehicle gameplay, pickup ads. Game is easy to pick up, mission is fun, Star Wars multiplayer mode is fun, game delivers Star Wars fantasies fulfillment. Submit. Thank you for participating to the survey. And yeah, we're gonna end the video here, guys. I know we sucked at the beginning, but in Drop Zone, we actually worked up just a little bit. Not a lot, but we managed to become third place in defending the pod and stuff. So that's pretty cool that we did. But anyway, guys, we're gonna end it here. So we'll be seeing you in the next video. Later, guys.